The Alzheimer's Society estimates that there are over 750,000 people with dementia in the UK. Over 18,000 of these people are under the age of 65 years, but the majority are older people. The role of caring for people with dementia is an important job for many care staff in residential care settings and for home carers in the person's own home. Care staff are likely to have a range of abilities and skills, and best practice is achieved when they work as a team, pooling this knowledge and supporting each other. This video will help you to understand why it's important to develop a person-centered approach to working with people with dementia, recognizing that each person is an individual with different life experiences who has learned different ways of coping with life stresses. People with dementia have individual pathways through the condition, so although there are similarities, there are also differences in coping ability and therefore in behavior. The video explores why it's important that carers recognize and respond to the uniqueness of each situation that the service user experiences. The way that a carer works with a person with dementia can affect his or her ability. Consider what you know about dementia. If we look at dementia in terms of an illness, an impairment, and a disability, this helps us to understand the term. There are over 100 different conditions that can cause dementia. Some of the main ones are Alzheimer's disease, Lewy body disease, vascular disease, Parkinson's disease, Pick's and Huntington's disease, Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, CJD, HIV, and schizophrenia. The most common conditions are Alzheimer's disease, Lewy body disease, and vascular disease. All conditions that may cause dementia are progressive illnesses. This means that the structure and chemistry of the brain become increasingly damaged over time. The person's ability to remember, understand, communicate, and reason will gradually decline. Remember.
Now I've lost my handbag again. I'm always losing it.
Understand.
Well, he's getting worse. He doesn't always understand what people mean.
Communicate.
Oh, Dorothy, why don't you just talk to me? He used to be such a chatterbox.
Reason.
I want to go home. I want to go home. I know I can manage. Of course I can manage. But I want to go home.
Many people with dementia have a combination of conditions and may be referred to as having a dementia syndrome. Well, this applies to you, Mr. Clark. You have a mixture of the signs and symptoms.
Doctors can make a diagnosis of the possible or probable disease by considering the symptoms that a person has, and a scan of the brain may help to support the diagnosis.